Hi everyone. In this video, I will guide you how to record screen with custom cursor effects. To have custom cursor effects, you need to change the attributes of the default cursor path object. You can do it easily and quickly, in the Object Settings view. Go to the View tab, and click Object Settings. Here, the cursor path object is currently selected. You need to select it on the canvas, to see its attributes in the Properties pane. Then customize cursor effects the way you want. For example, I changed the shape of cursor highlight to square. Its size to 30. Its color to red. Moreover, with click sound effect, you can use built-in sound, or import sound from external resources if you want. In this case, I don't want to use click sound, so I select none. Besides, when recording software simulation, you can also customize styles of shapes, hint message, and feedback messages right here. After all, close the Object Settings view. The next step, you need to save the current theme as a custom theme, so that you can reuse it across multiple projects. Go to the Design tab. Open the Themes gallery. Click Save Current Theme. Type a new name if needed. And click Save. Your custom theme after being saved will be shown on the start page. Now, you can use this custom theme to start recording. Right-click this theme and choose either Record Video or Record Software Simulation. If you want this custom theme to be the default theme of every recorded video or software simulation, select Set as Default Theme here. Now, I will try it with Record Software Simulation. To include the custom cursor effects in your newly recorded software simulation, you need to do some further settings. Click the gear icon here. Select Recording Settings. In the Recording Settings dialog that appears, take a look at the Cursor tab. In the Cursor Effects section, choose Theme Settings. By this way, your recorded videos or software simulations will include mouse cursor with effects that you have set up in the custom theme saved earlier. You can learn more about other options in the written tutorial in the link description below. Click Save to apply. Now, click the Record button to start recording. Press Ctrl and N to stop recording. Another way, click the ActivePresenter icon in your system tray, and click Stop Recording. We got the results here. Your recorded software simulation had cursor effects, as you have changed before recording. So, hope it will help. Thanks for watching.